much all it is.
Should I run?
Left hand. Oh, yeah, see? Yeah, you're using that left. Come on, hit it. That was good. It's stronger. It's stronger and it's going cross court.
Okay.
Ready? All right, hard ball. Yeah, hard ball again. Nice. All right, hard. Nice. Oh, sorry. Back up a little. Sorry. Alright, very good. Crush it. Crush it. Nice. Oh, that's a good one. Nice. Come on. Hi. Oh, earlier now. I can't hit one handed like that very well. Uses more energy, huh?
Yeah.
When you do it right like that, you get tired.
I like it.
Yeah. Kill it. Move. Feet. Yeah, there. Feet. Sorry. How you get a good backhand. Good. Yeah. Ready? Throw the racket. Okay, good. Good. Hey, look at that. Throw it. Woo! Power. Come on. Lower. Good.
I still have the space between my body and the...
Yeah, close that distance in.
Because
you have less reach, right? Forehand, you have a little more reach. Backhand is like two hands, so less reach. You gotta get your feet closer. There you go, throw that racket in front. Throw it. Bring it back like this, like you're gonna throw your racket over to me.
Okay.
Try to hit me with it, but don't let go.
Okay.
Ready? That's how you're gonna accelerate it, like you're throwing. There, like you're throwing it. Accelerate. Hit me with it. That's better. You're throwing it. Okay.
Faster.
So after I hit the ball, it comes back faster. Nice transfer. That's what it takes to get that strong ball. It's getting your legs positioned, right? Yeah, it's more tiring. That means you're doing it right. Nice. Sorry.